This is the last clip. This clip is about the value chains of gastronomy tourism. Do you know what is the component for the value chains? How many components there are? So let's find it.
Before we study about the value chain of gastronomy tourism, I would like to explain briefly about the dimension of gastronomy tourism, which embraces the three dimensions of sustainable development, as it is a tool for the first one, economic development, the second one, culture preservation, and the third one, local community empowerment. Therefore, understanding the dimension of gastronomy tourism will help to know how to develop gastronomy tourism in the destination. In order to exploring tourist experiences, moreover, we have to understand the external factor that influence the tourist experience for gastronomy tourism as well. The external factor that stimulates to local food experience of the tourist consists of 1. Food quality, 2. Food cultural related, 3. Physical aspect, and 4. Social aspect. The destination should arrange the event for gastronomy tourism that combine all aspects together called iconic events, which is a function or an event that appearing to foodie with special interest as well as offer the highest quality label to get the heritage and culinary recognition. In addition, interpret of cultural authenticity in a food event context, which include 1. Symbolic, 2. Connection, 3. Uniqueness, and 4. Intangible heritage. All these are the most important concepts when arranging the gastronomy events. Now we come to the last topic, which is the value chain of gastronomy tourism. The value chain of gastronomy tourism consists of 1. Producer. Producer means the farm where produce crops, vegetables, meat, or other-related food and bread products. 2. Traders. Trader means the marketplace and the local shop, market, supermarket, or related to food and beverage trade. 3. Food and beverage service. Food and beverage service means restaurant, dining rooms, bars, cafe, catering service, or other business company related with food and beverage services. And 4. Gastronomy activity. Gastronomy activity means the festival, exhibitions, museum, fairs, forums, and other activity in the destination related to food activity. All these chains are well linked to each other. Lastly, let's discuss the case from the Global Report on the Gastronomy Tourism from UNWTO to learn about the destination in various perspectives.